Right now, we are going to be checking out what is going on online. Like, we are going to be checking out what's going on online. So, it's 8 o'clock a.m. in the morning, Lagos, Nigerian time. Welcome to my channel. Right now I'm on Layla's blog. Is it Layla or Layla's blog? I don't know. NBC bans Davido, Nice and Olamide's song, says they are unworthy to be heard. Are you kidding? The corporation released the list saying it has banned the 5 songs from being heard. Like, why? I don't understand. Okay, here are the 5 songs. Let me list them out. Yeah, as you can see, first is Woo. Olamide just dropped Woo and it's been banned just a few days after dropping the video. Okay, we have Wavy Level by Olamide. Oh, Olamide is in trouble. Okay, we have Fall by Davido. Fall, what's wrong with Fall? Is it money fall on you? Is it banana because of the banana fall on you or what? I don't know their reasons though. These people don't give reasons why they banned these songs. Okay, we have If remix by Davido. Davido too. What's wrong with the If remix? The remix is fine. There's nothing wrong with the remix. Why would they ban the remix? I'm not the main If. Living Things. Living Things by Nice is, you know, kind of obvious, but the If, Fall, Wavy Level, Woo, I seriously have no idea why they banned the song. The Dangerous Public Health Content and Violation of Tobacco Control Act 2015 in Woo by Olamide. So guys, just let me know what you think about this in the comment section below, and here are comments. If it really goes against the standard, then no, I have no problem with the ban. God help Nigeria. Okay, some people are in support of it. Them they ban Noise now. Looks like Wizkid reacted to this news. Okay, let us check out Wizkid's Twitter page. Okay, here's Wizkid Twitter page, and here he says, "Government for my country in a joke. God help us." Okay, and someone asked him a question. He said, "Are you interested in politics?" He said, "Not really." Yeah. Let me highlight it. Yeah, this. He said, "Just funny what I see and read sometimes." Okay. That is it on Wizkid. Wizkid expressed his feelings. Okay, let us go straight to the next one. Yesterday I stumbled on Chikaike's photo shoot. Okay, so I would want us to watch it together. Chikaike is a Nigerian actress, a Nollywood actress. It's kind of a controversial photo shoot because she looks all wet in the picture, like semi-naked, not totally unclad. Okay, so let us check out the video. Honestly, I see nothing wrong with the video. I don't know why everyone is talking about the photo shoot. She's all wet, fine, but she's putting on something like inside, like something like an underwear or something. But I don't know about the boobs part below. I think here, around here, I think she's putting on something around here. So that's it on Chikaike. Let's check out if we could see another video on Instagram. A video on Davido. Davido said, "You won't kill me with Igbo. Igbo is weed. You won't keep it with Igbo. My brain no carry up." Let's watch the video.
Guy, won't keep it with Igbo yesterday. No, I said, guy, no give me.
What's going on out here?
Who's that sound?
Let's watch it again.
Guy, won't keep it with Igbo yesterday. No, I said, guy, no give me.
What's going on out here?
Who's that sound?
Okay, for those of you that don't know, Igbo means marijuana. Okay, that was funny. And let us check out people's comment on this. The lady has no bra on her. So I'm back on Leila's blog to check out people's comments on the video's video. There's a girl in that video. Looks like she's got no bra on. Exactly. I thought I was the only one who saw that. Okay. Here's another person. Had to watch over and over again. In the midst of guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video anyways. And let me know what you think about NBC, which is, you know, one of the reasons why I'm doing this video. Those Fall, Olamide's, Woo, Wavy Level, and Living Things. We have a couple of, like, we have other songs you could dance worse than this. These guys will still be raking, they'll still be making their money. So, it doesn't really mean. Alright guys, let me know all of this in the comment section below. I'm Chika Ike on Cloud, you know, send me on Cloud Pictures. Thanks guys for watching. We'll see you next time. Peace. Okay, we have another person here who says, too late, I beg, songs with the song with the pass sub don't tire for me. Okay, I don't understand what this person is saying.